be the last one standing. Two hands in the